Hey guys, welcome to Shadows Peak. A game that basically is described as an open world horror, where it's not linear, you can kind of go where you want. That's pretty much all I know about it. I saw it on Steam some time ago. I actually requested a key for the game, and the developers were kind enough to give me one, so I'm finally able to kind of get around to playing it, and I'm kind of excited to play it only because I don't know anything about it. You know, it's one of those games where I kind of intentionally keep myself in the dark because I want to come in fresh, especially, you know, with horror brand games. You know, I don't want to know anything about them when I get in, so let's get in. Let's jump on. New game. Yes. Are we doing it? We're doing it. All right. New game. Start a new game? Yes. Because I have no other choice. I don't have any. Okay. I have no idea how to play this. I have no idea what's going on.
A lot of dark legends surround this place. That's why, by offering Michelle to meet here, I've decided to kill two birds with one stone.
Oh.
Spend some time with Michelle and gather some information from my book about myths and legends. The problem I have is that when I'm near Michelle, I completely forget about my work.
Oh. Because she kills birds. Wow, she killed a lot of birds with one stone. Yeah, I could see how you would forget about your work when that happens. Okay. She's good at killing birds with one stone. That was one stone right there. That's an interesting opening. So birds come falling out of the sky, there's a screech, people fall to the ground. Okay. The game looks actually quite beautiful. I saw a few screenshots of it, and it's looking... Oh. Oh dear. Uh-oh. Hi. Good morning. There's a lighthouse. There's a lot of dead birds. Can I... Hi, birdie. Can I pick it up? Can I touch it? Can I rub my face on it?
Michelle! Michelle! Michelle!
A little louder, buddy. Alright, well, I can't interact with the birds. There's a lot of dead birds. They're seagulls, so don't worry about it. Are they seagulls? It looks more like a raven. Okay, raven might be a problem. Ravens might be a bad omen. I was doing that. Oh. Those are save points. Okay. I notice my health is going up, so I guess my health regenerates over time. Now, like I said, this is supposed to be an open world horror, so there's no specific direction for me to go. I can kind of pick where I want to go, so of course, use the mouse wheel or number keys to switch between items. Oh. Hi, Tom. Now you're available to... Now you are able to see them. You can't hurt them, but they will try to hurt you. Oh, great. That's lovely. So is that which number key? Okay, that's on two. ATC phone. No service. Of course I got no service. Can I right click anything? Okay. Anything else? Nope. Nope, I'll just keep bringing it up. Alright. So yeah, completely open world. I mean, I feel like I'm being led. Don't tell me that. Don't tell me that. Oh. What happened to my bike? Oh, is this my bike? Right. The wheel popped off. Oh man. Game doesn't look too bad though. Looks pretty good. It's developed in Unity, so. Alright. Okay. Well, lighthouse. feel like I was kind of guided here. Hello? Bunch of moss growing on the lighthouse. Whoa. Why am I getting a radiation ticker? Am I gonna die if I go too close? Oh. Doesn't sound good. No, it doesn't. Found keys to the cabin. Okay. Good. Can I not pick this up? Okay. Doesn't sound good at all. Oh. Oh, you don't just pick it up. There's a shoe. Alright. Nope! That's a snake! Ow! 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 Okay. That hurt. Can I actually see the bastard? Where are you? You just in there? He's in there somewhere. Can't see him though. Okay. I have snakes to contend with. Do I wanna... This seems... far against... Hi. Yeah? No? Okay. Okay. Getting the hell away from there. Alright, no. Don't wanna go near that. Alright. There's a rattlesnake over there, and there's someone breathing heavy. Okay, keep out. Well, you know I'm not gonna do that. Against my better judgment, there's probably landmines and other shit. It's trapped inside. Okay. Oh, hello. No. You stay in there. Hi. Okay. I can't pick anything up. Okay. Okay. All right. In the outhouse. What'd I get? Does this act as a... Oh, that was just more health stuff. Okay. So far the only inventory I actually have is just my phone. Alright. Oh, any trash? Any body parts in the trash? Okay. Here we go. Famous serial killer has been seen in the vicinity of Shadow's Peak. Okay. Okay, let's hope. Alright. We'll just leave him in there. We assume it's in there. Okay. Well, Shadow's Peak is looking lovely. There's a boat. Do I want to go on this boat? Can I swim? Is this gonna be like... No. Oh, can't swim. Okay, that's fine. I don't want to go into dirty, smirky, awful water. Sounds like an awful idea. Okay. So yeah, open world. I can go anywhere I want to. So, there's that over there. Oh, that's a whale! Hi, whale! Don't swim away. Fine, swim away, dick. Get it? Dick. Whale. Moby Dick. It's a nautical... Screw off. I've got to keep jovial in these times. Because I don't know what the hell I'm dealing with. I'll sing you a song about a whale. Okay. Oh, hi. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, it's still coming after me. That's lovely. Still chasing me? Yeah, it kinda is. Oh, good. Oh, this isn't terrifying and awful. Well, it doesn't have a range on it. I guess I'm gonna go this way. I was gonna go up there. Is it still following? Right. You know what? Fuck you. Are you going back? Are you going back or are you just standing there? Screw you. Maybe I can go around. There's a dumpster back here. We'll go dumpster diving. That sounds fun at this point. Hit. Alright. Maybe I can circle around this dude now. I don't know what his range is. He's just gonna stay over there, I guess. That's fine. Stay over there. I'm smarter than you. For now. So that's terrifying. Let's not go down there again. That's a bad place. That's a real bad place. I don't want to go down there again. That place was awful. Now look, another save point. I made it this far. Okay. No. Shut up. You're supposed to be dead. Okay, I've saved. Man, I already don't like this. I think the open world aspect of it is kind of what makes it more terrifying, because I have no idea what I'm kind of supposed to do, which is neat. So it's like, you know, should I try pushing through a certain area, or should I, you know, turn around, you know? Oh, it's raining. There's another ship down, and I didn't go down here on purpose, so that's wonderful. The game kind of threw me down here. Okay. Well, there's something over here, and that doesn't look good. Is that a giant rib cage? Oh, that's a whale. Oh. Oh, that's a whale. That's not nice. Whoa, Jesus, fuck! I'm sorry, I can't push you back in. You're too big for me. What can I do for you? Nothing. Maybe the red phenomenon that caused my black eye affected him this way. Caused him to beach himself, I'm sure. Well, maybe the rain will help, but unless the tide comes in, I can't do anything for you, buddy. I'm sorry, you got blood on you, though. Where's the blood from? I don't like this. Ugh. I mean, what happened to that one? How long's that one been there? Okay. No, it's atmospheric. That's fine. God, I already hate this. It's weird, you know, I've got a love for horror games. I love them to death, but for some horrible reason, as of like the past year, I've become overly sensitive to them. Is that a thing? Oh, it's a save point. Okay. I've become like overly sensitive. I think that's a save point. Is that a save point? Might be. Why are they so spread out? Okay. Sure. Saved. Gonna be another goddamn snake in here. Ugh. So, yeah, I've been a veteran of horror games. I love horror games, but for some reason, yeah, in the past year, I've become really sensitive to them. And I don't like them. I mean, I guess that's kind of cool. In a way. You know. But at least I'm kind of... You know, getting my fear back. I'm not as desensitized as I used to be. But I don't know. It makes me reconsider playing these games sometimes. Aw. I'll get back in my mojo of it. I do love horror games. They're one of my favorite genres. Maybe it's because they're getting so good. I mean... There's a note inside. Okay, take the note. I've seen how the sky turned red and a voice in my head ordered me to kill. Hope God will forgive me for my sins. Signed, Fernando Silva, 1913. Okay. Okay. But, as I said, you know, they're kind of getting better. Maybe not always on quality, but visuals, you know, PC powers. You know, computing power has increased, so visuals can get a lot more intense than they used to. I'm kind of rambling because I don't know what to talk about. I'm trying to ignore everything around me. Well, I'm in a giant rib cage. Pinocchio! And Geppetto. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. What's over here? Nothing I want to be a part of. Alright, heading back. So there's something up there. I should really go explore that, I suppose. That tower. Oh, there's... Where? Oh, hi! You're there. Come on. Come over here. Huh. They seem to stand after a while, so it seems like maybe they have an edge. Can I get you to come over here more? Yeah, there we go. Come over here. Then you'll be out of my way. That's annoying, though. Alright, maybe I've kited him off. What did my phone say? Hi, Tom. I know you see them. You can't hurt them, but they will try to hurt you. Okay. Well, that's great. Alright. So I can look at this. On, right? Oh, it's nothing. Oh, that's where I'm at. Can I, like, zoom in or anything? I can bring this up. Okay. Alright. Let's go through, because this doesn't seem like a horrible idea. I don't want to do this. Ugh. Seems like a bad idea. Oh. Oh good, I'm going through woods. Okay. We need fresh souls. Kill them and you'll get your fiance back. Well, how am I supposed to do that? Kill who? How? Can I pick up a stick and club something to death? There was a whale back there. I mean, it was pretty much dead. I club that son of a bitch. Is that what you want? Okay. At least it's quiet now. There's a van. Well, that's not fun. Oh shit! Oh, hi. Some bitch is gonna kill me. Okay. Weapon, I need a weapon. So I guess what? Those are the guys I gotta kill? Jesus Christ. So there's things I can't kill, and there's things I need to kill. Oh my god. Alright. I mean, there's plenty of sticks and rocks around here. Why can't I kill things with rocks? It's good enough for ancient man. We got good at murdering. Oh, this looks good. This looks promising. Like I'm not gonna die horribly. Can't start a fire. Oh, is that a gift? I can throw it. Sure, but I can't. Oh, wait, hang on. Bop. Oh, I've got it. Oh, I see. I can't put it down, though. I have to literally throw it. Okay. Sure. This is a little awkward. Maybe I can chuck it at that son of a bitch who chased me. Hi! Can I come in? Hi! I got a rock. Rock your world, you son of a bitch. You alright? Looks like he shot me, still alive. What can I do for you? Can I help you? What do we got? Looks like information on the board suggests that somehow a person can receive the ability to see spirits. You can see the dead. You're not gonna get up, are you? Don't you do it. Swear to God. I will club you. I'll scream first. It'll be awful. You'll have to endure that. You won't like it. Okay, so... Everyone predicting the end of the world. Possible source of psychic powers. Are shadow people real? Well, so far... Looking pretty good on that. What is this? Looks like red phenomenon gives some people extraordinary abilities. My radiation level instruments show that a source of phenomenon is located deep underwater. I can't find my backpack. Was it stolen? Is this me? Hi? Are you cool? Whoa! Oh? Hi, I got your soul. You died. There. Okay. I think I got a soul. Because it was saying that... Okay, fine. It wasn't that hard, was it? Just a couple more. Maybe I needed to go back down to the lighthouse where that breathing was going on. I'll take this with me. So I think... Yeah, the guy died, so I collected a soul. I can't put it down once I pick it up. Is there anything up there? Aha! Haboosh! There we go. That's not gonna do me any good though, if I'm not hurt. Okay. Maybe I should take this rock with me. I don't think it's gonna do any good. It's not really a weapon. But hey, maybe I can piss something off. I'm good at that. Chuck a rock at something so hard. Hi? What's up? What's going on? Can we be friends? Those rocks are really, really active. That's good. Alright. What we got up here? Oh, it's this. Hang on. Put that down. Save that for later. The healing stone. Native Americans use a stone for the healing rituals. Just in case I get totally fucking destroyed. That ain't weird. I probably wasted that. Oh look, I've got an extra health. Oh neat. My health went up to 110. Okay, maybe that's what that's for then. It's like a health boost. Okay, well, No! Where'd you come from? Shut up. Oh, there you are. Is that you? Hi, you little son of a bitch. Where'd you come from? I can't go around you. You got my rock. You think you're better than me? Do you? Probably are, actually. Let's be honest. You're probably a lot better than me. We'll go on. Is there another save point anywhere around here? Kinda want one. Oh, that's nice water. Hey, let's go up to the weird house. Anyone think that's a bad idea? What's that? Oh, that's a froggy! Hi, froggy! How you doing? Oh, they swam too! Oh, we're gonna do it. Because I can't see this being a bad idea at all. Why would it be? Going up to a weird house. It's not weird and a bad idea at all. Was like a pro- Oh, there is a save point up there. If I can get to it. And not die. Can I take that rock? Nope. That's a rock of ages. Don't you give out on me. Hi? This isn't gonna be an issue, is it? Can I come up here? Can I, like... I saw you have a save point. Can I borrow it? Shut up. Hi. You're not a good dog, are you? I'm gonna go over here. Okay. Saved. Okay, well, I guess we're gonna explore the weird, creepy, strange house. And apparently my desktop audio is like going fucking mad, so if the audio on this game is completely awful right now, apparently the settings got readjusted so that you're hearing this like in super peak condition. I'll try to fix that next time. Alright guys, well, this is Shadows Peak, an open world horror game, which is interesting because, yeah, you don't... They don't give you any direction, you just kind of go where you want, which it's neat. I like the concept. It makes it extra scary, though. But anyway, alright guys, well, I want to thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.